Because you're going down to another jump bar and you can start at excellent time. You have to wait for the
so this is going to like me. I'm going to keep going.
Then they like it.
So we heard from the horses. That's what I'm saying.
You're big time now.
Over half of what he was.
Oh,
so while he's still running fine, you know, I mean, if you can't get him off the bus, well, screw it, but, you know, he's still capable of
running. She tries, tries to be good.
Like, next week, I think, to be good, so he'll run a short one.
Okay. So she ticked and then she practiced, and then she was, you know, I can see her kind of check her feet, you know.